In our manifesto, we have very clearly stated that the CPIM is against the criminalization of consensual sexual relations between members of the same sex. And as you know, this has been criminalized under this absolutely archaic, retrograde, and reactionary article in the Indian Penal Code, that is section 377. I mean, it is unbelievable that the government should continue to keep this on the statute books. And not only that, the fact that the main opposition party, the Bhartiya Janta Party, says that it is for retaining 377 just shows what an authoritarian mindset it has. I mean, why should the state or why should government policy in any way be concerned about the sexual inclinations between two consenting adults? Except, of course, if those sexual relations invite discrimination precisely because that is their choice. So this is something which we totally disagree with, and we believe that it is important to uphold individual rights. I believe that this does come under the category of human rights, of civil liberties. And as part of that, the CPIM is very clear on this. And it's not only in this manifesto. Earlier also, we have taken that position that we are against the criminalization of consensual sexual relations.